हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ सुचिता सुधाकर बगड़ाने, स्टूडेंट ऑफ थर्ड ईयर बीएससी ऑफ महात्मा गांधी विद्या मंदिर आर्ट साइंस एंड कॉमर्स कॉलेज मनमाड। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी हियर प्रैक्टिकल ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक प्रिपरेशन। द एम ऑफ प्रैक्टिकल टू स्टडी द ईस्टर हाइड्रोलिसिस। द नेम ऑफ एक्सपेरिमेंट, प्रिपरेशन ऑफ बेंजोइक एसिड फ्रॉम इथिल बेंजोइट। Principle of experiment, esters can be hydrolyzed either under basic or acidic conditions, aqueous KOH, that is potassium hydroxide, or aqueous NOH, that is sodium hydroxide, radially hydrolyze the ester into salt of acid from which the acid are liberated by acidification. The acid hydrolysis of ester using HCl, that is hydrochloric acid, or H2SO4, that is sulfuric acid, directly yields the corresponding acids. Now see the reaction. Ethyl benzoate on reaction aqueous NaOH and HCl gives benzoic acid. That is, alkaline hydrolysis of ester is also known as saponification. For this experiment, following chemicals are required, and the chemicals are ethyl benzoate 0.5 ml, 10% NaOH 7 ml, concentrated H2SO4 1 ml, dilute HCl 15 ml. Procedure of experiment. Take 0.5 ml ethyl benzoate, 7 ml 10% NaOH in a 25 ml round bottom flask fitted with water condenser. Boil the mixture for at least 1 hour. Disappearance of ester layer confirm the completion of the reaction. Cool the mixture by adding small amount of ice and then add dilute HCl, stirring until the solution is acidic to litmus. Filter the product separated out, wash it with water. Dry the product, record the practical yield and recrystallize it. Then recrystallization. Take the crude product and water 10 ml in a beaker and dissolve by heating on wire gauge. Filter the hot solution and cool the filtrate. The shiny white crystal of benzoic acid separate out, filter, dry, and record the melting point and TLC using toluene as a solvent. Let us see diagrammatic way of this practical. This is an experimental setup of this practical in which we required round bottom flask, wire gauge, tripod stand, burner, and water condenser. Here, round bottom flask is attached to condenser and round bottom flask is heated on wire gauge. First, take round bottom flask and add 0.5 ml ethyl benzoate. To the same round bottom flask, add 7 ml 10% NaOH. Then reflux the solution of until ethyl benzoate layer disappears. Then place round bottom flask in ice cold water and add dilute HCl until blue litmus turns to red. Then filter product by using filter paper and conical flask. After that, we get crude product, and the crude product on recrystallization using hot water gives shiny crystals of benzoic acid. Calculations. Let us calculate the theoretical yield. Ethyl benzoate with molecular formula C9H10O2 will give benzoic acid C7H6O2. 150 gram of ethyl benzoate will give 122 gram of benzoic acid, then 0.5 gram of ethyl benzoate will give how much gram of benzoic acid? Let us see by cross multiplication. 122 into 0.5 upon 150 gives 0.4 gram, and 0.4 gram is a theoretical yield. Let us calculate practical percent yield. The practical yield is obtained by weighing of the product. The practical percent yield, since 0.4 gram of product equal to 100% yield, therefore A into 100 upon 0.4 gives the practical percent yield. After that, write result table. Practical yield, melting point of benzoic acid, practical percent yield, RF value of ethyl benzoate, RF value of benzoic acid, solvent used for TLC. Thank you very much.